This is the swing to cargo, explained. You'll need to bring out the big kid in you to make it onto the net. Swing with force to get close enough to grab the net, and once on there, do not touch the water with any part of your body or claws, or it's the end of the course for you.